Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
The people of this world, I know. They will find it difficult to give up on having their attention, 100% attention on other people's issues. As it tends to be too hard, who as well will work hard along to make sure that they don't prevail with their evil perceptions. The world will never get to know how you have labored, how you have suffered. But the world will always want to know and tell the people of the world as well your present situation. Once you're succeeding, they must have a lot to talk about you. If they don't have the right thing to talk about you, then they begin to manipulate. They begin to manipulate things to say about you just to bring you down. It's hard for you to see any man of this world to be happy seeing other climbing higher. Because we all are living in this world, not all of us have the vision to live on this earth. So many of us don't have any vision. Many of us just wake up in the morning, we just keep living life, the night comes again, the night falls again, the light shines again, we keep living our lives the way we just feel we should live it. While others, each day that comes in, they sit down, they make plans about the day. They sit down, they make plans about their lives. And at the end, the most amazing thing about it all is that those who never made plans for their lives will begin to expect to be as successful as those who have worked so hard for their success. It will interest us. So many of us who want to hear bad about Obaze. So many of us who want to see about Obaze go down. I protect what is right. That is me for you. I will tell us a little of the young man's struggle in life. Abad was in primary, he was in JSS 3 when he started doing conductor and this lebuke to help himself. He is a very hard working young man. If you look at his force during the time of campaign, is the same momentum he has been on right from the time he started growing up as a man. I schooled in Enugu, eastern part of Nigeria. I know how Igbos do behave. An Igbo elder brother in the family can sacrifice not to go to university or to even school to support the parents to be working hard to sponsor the younger ones. The only person I've ever seen that have demonstrated such attitude in the whole Benin, there might be other people might not be doing it, but the one I've seen with my eyes is about Obaze's family. And who is that person who took a stand to make sure that others must go to school, others must learn work, others must do other things, and he was there by them, strongly supporting them. Abbott has trained so many of his young ones in the university. The one among them who said, I want to go to overseas, Abbott uses money to sponsor. Abbott Street alone, there are so many children Abbott is sponsoring in school. You know, he's not running charity organization or foundation. That's why he cannot come out on social media to begin to publicize other things. But most of us who are a bit close, we know about these things. So when you see, when I see people trying to drag same person like this into mud, I say, no, you can't. You cannot. You cannot. I don't have much to say about what is happening between Abbott and his younger brother, because I don't like adding a combustible material into a bony flame. That is my kind of person. So many people, when they want to come into issues, when they want to come into matters, they'll even come in and make it worse. Yes, it's so disdaining. It's so heartbreaking to see your own blood fighting you before the public. There is no way you can live with people and don't have issues. Even the wife you will marry and put in your house, you must have issues with your wife. But that doesn't mean you should come out and begin to talk. Some people will say, I don't want people to talk in my marriage, but you'll be beating your wife, you'll be shouting. Why would the people come in? In my hood where I live right now, if you are beating your wife, other men comes around and they will begin to beat you. It's the law. So nobody asks you not to beat your wife, but whichever way you want to do it quietly. If you do it, I'll begin to hear voices. We'll even break your door and enter, because we don't want you to kiss somebody in that street. If your wife that is the one also beating you will come, she has her own punishment. Nobody asks you not to treat the issues of your family. You can, but not at the detriment of making anyone to die in the street we are living in. We don't want it. So that is our take. That's why we have a union in our streets. Even to your child, there's a way you should discipline them. Because we are seeing so many situations, all in the name of trying to discipline a child, the child dies in the hand of a father or a mother. Or in the name of trying to discipline your wife, in the process of fighting, the woman drops dead. So we don't want such situations anymore. We don't wait for government to do everything for us. There are things we can do for ourselves as humans. We are human beings. And we must learn how to treat ourselves as humans. I can see the smile on many faces. Because what you people are hearing about Obazena is very ugly. Edo wa mi na mi. Edo wa abiomo abihoi. Ivije va gariagbon. Edadi yo aze. Emi asunu. We the people, we easily forget the real issues of life. I don't have much to say. I am only here to wish people exactly what they are wishing about Obaze. About Obaze just got to have a brother that doesn't have the same understanding like himself. You people who are doing topic on the family issue, because the one of the brother was not intelligent enough and brought out the issue concerning the family, then a lot of you now, you are now rejoicing. You are now making it a public thing. You are now working hard to bring down the young man. See, you people cannot bring down Abbott Obaze. Abbott Obaze's success did not begin with the government and it will not end with government. Isn't it real estate? Before, during, and after this election, he has been a man. The time he sponsored his younger ones in the university, he has not changed with the government. Governor Alas Obaseki was not yet in power. When you are doing things, you do things with straight track records. As I am now, there's every tendency one of my blood can rise up against me tomorrow. It's possible. So that's why I must be very intelligent in handling other people's own. I must be very intelligent in contributing into other people's own. You that is praying, you that is happy right now that Abbott Obaze is having the little stress he has because of his brother. Yes, it's a little stress because there's no way he will be fully happy that his own younger brother is the one fighting him. The same boy he helped out of this country. It's heartbreaking. And I'm really disappointed. When Obaze sent me friend requests, my limit of friend requests I've already surpassed it. People only follow me; I can't accept them as friends. But when I saw his friend's request, I went looking for someone that I just feel, over these years we've been friends on Facebook, what have I achieved with you? Just to accept the younger brother of Abat Obaze, I deleted someone. Believing I have come to see a confidant like Abat Obaze, I've come to see a very hardworking young man again like Abat Obaze. At least they are one family. They should have the same, quality. That's how most times we feel, but most times it's not usually like that. It's not usually like that. But right now, I am very, very disappointed. And to us, who are happy making different topics out of it, don't worry. If you are a mother, God is going to give you at least children. And among them, there will be one who will be behaving like this Matt among your children, who will give other children troubles and trouble the entire family. If you people know the kind of stress, the way, the situation, the condition of Abat's mother now because of this issue, you, if you have anything concerning that video, you will delete it. You will delete it. The entire family is not happy with what is going on. So it's so clear that it's the Judah among the family. There are so many times even Smart want to fight for. There are many times that Smart has been even threatening people who are fighting Abat Obaze on social media. About to call him and say, what is wrong with you? Leave it, it's my matter. I'm a public figure. If people don't talk about me, how will I be popular? How will I get to the stardom? I'm a tree with so many fruit people can eat. So let them stone at me. It's not your business. And even though you want to talk to somebody, how can you come and be threatening somebody? You are insulting my elder brother. I will kill you. I will do this. I will do that. Lao, I don't need you to assist me in that angle. That's Abat for you. Abat is a very hardworking young man. He's a man that is so straightforward. Those who are saying all the things they are saying about him, some people said he's very greedy. The reason why you can come out to say he's very greedy because you went looking for something. You did not go to him to hurt to him for both of you to get up. You just want to meet him and collect from him and go away. Run away. Well, now, even though you are Obasanjo, before you can get anything from Obasanjo now, he has the money. Then you should have the brain. You should have the brain to bring up projects that can at least increase his finances while you are growing. Himself, he will be growing. Why would you want to come into somebody's life and leash the person down to become nothing? You are just after what you want to gain. Give me, give me, give me, give me. So because he did not give to you, he is now a greedy man. That's why you are happy is going down. People are saying all sorts of things. Government has given him good money. He doesn't want to share. He doesn't want to this. He doesn't want to that. The wise people who fight along with government understands very well. Sometimes it takes a whole year. It takes 2 years for government to even know, oh, you fought for me. Government will only come and like His Excellency Governor Obaseki has done. He came out and congratulated everybody. He came out and said, everybody, well done. He came out and said, everybody, thank you. So there is nobody specially is going to come into his office now. None. Except if you think you have something to offer to the state, to grow the state economy. If you have a project, you can come in. If you listen to it, yes, this is what will really grow the state and as well grow you, grow the people. Probably he will accept it. But for anyone to think, Obaseki should give us money. No, that means you were not fighting with the right senses. I won't talk much on this matter because the younger brother of Abat Obaze, he sponsored that young man in school, Bensi Dausa University. Many people who are making noise on social media, most of them are never even feel trained on our children. Talk about soon, I want to train on our own mother children. He's in Nigeria here. He has not been to Europe. He has not been to anywhere. He has not been in government. I'm sorry to say this, because I don't know why a lot of us are so less busy about something that will grow us, but we are very busy with things that will bring us down. Why are we always happy if we are going down? Why? The society is deteriorating. So many things are happening. But you will see somebody rising up sincerely. You people want to bring it down. How about Ojinua? Inye mosisi ya ra anybody ya. Ye ra we. Agbo omo yu ha. Why should you be happy that it's going down? The level he is today, he fought himself into it. You have your chances to work on yourself too. Work on yourself. It's so obvious it's not even relevant. Smart wants. Because if it is relevant, Abbott is a media man worldwide. Within a jiffy, he can make Smart a public figure through his page. But I strongly believe I cannot say I am not a medical doctor. I have not taken him to hospital. I have not got to know about the situation of his mentality. So I cannot say whether he's derailed or not. But for a brother to come out on the public to fight his own blood, to me, is abnormal. That is the only thing I can say now. It is very, very abnormal. If you do, you mustn't be the one there. You must not be the one to be there. When someone else is there, let's give support. Let us give our maximum support for the person to do better. Because that place, the person will not be there forever. Someone else will come. So let us show ourselves the right way to always support ourselves. You all just want to be the one to be there before you will know that, yes, everything you do there will be right. If someone else is there, whatever the person does is wrong. You all have been fighting, looking for a way to bring Abbott Obaze down. Now it happens to be his own blood. You people don't even know what is happening. Smart is passing through deep depression. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it because any matter. Someone can do things out of deep, deep depression or frustration. Anyone who knows Smart very well, who's in America there, should go and look at the state of Smart. You will know. You will know exactly what is going on. You will know. Smart has been like this. His younger brother came out, he said it. He has been like, and truly, people who grew up together with the family, they know about these things. They know about it. So for those of you who are happy sharing, who are happy, yes, social media is a free word. For as much as you come across any video, you are free to share. But if you are not sharing it in the right direction, just know that you are witching about Obaze and his family. Something that you know, if it happens to you, you will not be happy. We are beer. We are kabe biene. We are warrior spirit in your power. All you possess one of your child. That be my abiyomai bihoy. We are warrior. I mean, me miya wagbona. This is something that everybody is supposed to be, you know, a kind of, what is this? What is all this? You should even delete it if you have a means of deleting it. But so many of us will just quickly, we will just get it, save it, then begin to make something out of it. Oriavu, Ogbevu, Wadodo, Wado. But I want you all to know, even this matter cannot bring Abbott down. He's too gallant to go down. He has been a man before this campaign of a thing. He has been a man. He has been a man. A man. When I mean a man, if I tell you young boys that the young man is sponsoring in his own street, not in his family, you will know that Abbott is a man. None of us care about coming to say all these things before the people. Because it's not what we are after. It's not running a charity organization, so there's no need for us to say it. Because he doesn't need money from people to support the work he's doing for the people. He's doing according to his own capacity. In the street, na father. If they drive like these children, all of them are father. My father. As about then, I say, even one come out for governor, I'm going to have a banana, I'm going to have a that way, or what a. Or what a. Emi asunu, ete wala wagi ma, le eke no maladien, ya dolo eji, enari aywa. Enari aywa. No waria, no waria, no waria, no waria. Ema ya nibu waje, me ma ede, nene social media or Facebook. Where is Saga? I don't pay on my boy. My data Facebook to be on. No, your Facebook data pay. No, my own away me Saga. I don't know. Or whether it's hatred. What is this? Edo, we are not for love. Oh, what man be my but the love I have for him today. And then him, and then the countenance of his. I got to know his countenance. Well, yes, this is a straightforward person. Abba is the one person that I know will streamline anybody who wants to meet the governor through him. You can see now, it's his own younger brother that wants government, the governor to do something for him. He's in America, one governor will be sending money. He told his younger brother, I'm a boy. That kind of mule there is unconstitutional. When Mario was working, I was going to go to San Diego, go to our account every month. Meanwhile, people are in a state suffering. I'm not giving me a response in a tune. Emi Danua. No, but the younger brother decided to wear a ring and hire fighting. It was what threatening them. Where he and my way, video, he and large on social media, giving you out. His younger brother kept begging him, where don't drag the family out on because of this. This thing you are asking for is not obtainable. But he still went. He went. You people don't know about the matter. Many of you have just concluded where what's a key one we go near about in about a pack bezier. My baby is own younger brother is even coming to fight him. Money. See, anyone who is insatiable, if you like, give the person the whole world, the person will never be satisfied. So, my Edo people, let us please, let's always have good contribution to any issues of our lives. Don't let me make mistake tomorrow. What you just go do when you go hate me, reach that level? You come make the matter worse. You want to kill my career completely. You make boo or more you are. How about it, boo or more you are? That you just want him to go down all of a sudden. All of a sudden. You just want him to be down. Why? I want to use this video to let Matt know that I am not happy with what you did, bro. And if you continue like this, I am going to delete you as a friend from my Facebook. But now I will not delete you. I believe in rehabilitation. I believe I can talk it out with you. But if I find out that I cannot, I will have to delete you. I cannot have someone like you as a friend when there are thousands who have great initiative to be with me. This is not it. How can you come out on social media and be fighting your own blood? What? What is that thing? How so relevant is that thing? Your own blood. How about he's not fighting for himself alone? All along he has been fighting for the entire family. Even his name that is everywhere now, Abatobaza. As we near son ne lele kia, a name ini, a register ini. Okay, can we hear nini ya kia the U.S. ibudo? When the U.S. ini genu and atawe, or cha bat, or baze we hi, I di maximum respect to adi anyway. Because Abat is a force. It's too gallant. Not wa mugbo to vidyan. Do ya we ma abad the social media. All I'm aware, if I'm all aware, no problem. We know some people are being paid for that. Let them be doing it. It's their job. But not for someone like you. And now, but who are you loaded? SMS by America. Why, Mimi? If you are somebody that have good initiative, the level about has built the family to now. Well, I love that way from Abad family. I want the maximum respect to Abad anyway. So tell me, this thing you are doing, stop it. Hey, you will boy, eh? Don't let us label you Curtis or Agberu. Emina Kwanwa, the government in Norwa, the government if they do all we do auna. We don't need it. Emma, you are not Ladiana, don't label Curtis and Agberu. They have been silent in the states. So no weuna error. What this government needs is intelligent people. When you run America, if you have a good project, good, your brother can help you anywhere. Your brother, they should be sending you money. What kind of idea is that? Why are you troubling your elder brother because of that? The man that is responsible, that is the reason why you are even where you are today. The very guy that is the reason why you are where you are today. What is it? So, this is my take on this matter. And as for our people, let's stop this thing immediately. It's not going to profit us. It's not going to lead us any way forward. Seeing our own, what has even happened? Two brothers are having issues. The boy did not even use his mouth to say, now, oh, government gave him money, didn't give me. But a lot of you have already started imagining that. You're already proclaiming it. I'm going to about my own organ. I'm going to have a voice. If you want to, I only pray for my brother Abbott. I know this thing will not move him. A strong man. I know this thing will not move him. And he will not respond to this. I strongly believe that. I strongly believe, my brother, if you come across this video, I strongly believe you will not respond to it. Smart is your younger one. Smart is somebody you were also sponsoring in school. Who, or he finished secondary school. Ona mewe no be yaje, una adie ipanya. No make a night and gbe, no make a night be ati. Obe won ni be phone, obe we bo yen give it. You did it. So, I know your heart should be broken by now. But my brother, oh ho. Abio ma bi ko. Oh ho. I know you will not just only be angry where o wi jo wa wo no na, but o ma no we gbe na na ni. O ma no we happy ni to be up. O do God wa bleed we gbe na bi ri. The social media, ho. Emi bune ye yakia, agmona dimigbe, agmona nugena, o dimigbe. Emi egia na munya wene. Obe jama no de by court. Una de by court. Ugbelema. Anado bo miye wevinu kun yegbe amati gbuwe, wewe gbegbe. Ha mo tuwe, ha mo vidyo, ha mo vira, ha mo viwe, ha du mare na ha mo ukawe. Ema imare nenya to binya, ove mieso ni yagiwe, maswa uwe, mebi oha, oha. No matter how you strong reach, I'm an amu, I'm a mo, or I'm a uhawe. And it must pain you. Hey, no. So, Abbott, I must let you know that you are a public figure. You are a voice in this, our present generation. Your name is already in history, and for good, and not for bad. For good, not for bad. The enemies will not rest. So many of them will even go underground as spiritual. When they find out that they cannot attack you direct, they will use somebody close to you that is weak to get to you. So just know, it's not just all about your brother, Smart. Obaze, I know you won't be happy with him, but my brother, I make an allegory. You have a lima in your way. Why forgive him? No matter the density of this damage, you are still going to forgive Smart. And that's why I said, I believe you will not respond to his video. It's your younger brother. Forgive him. Let there be peace, brother. You are a moving train. No one can stop you. No one. So guard up, bro. Be courageous. You are fighting a good fight. You have been fighting a good fight ever since I got to know you. And I want you to carry it on. May God Almighty continue to bless you and your family. Izagaza la online yagbe. They that are witching us evil, they will pay with their head. They witch us evil, they will pay with their head. Dearly, God Almighty will show to them what evil is all about so that they will know what they are wishing to another person. They will not succeed before they will know evil is bad. As at the time they are imagining that evil, that is when the Lord will struck them with same evil so that they will know whether what they are witching somebody is a good thing or not. Yes. If they propose to come and stab us with a knife, Almighty God will stretch forth his hand from heaven and stab them first. Let them know when that is a painful thing or a sweet thing. My brother, be courageous. You know, go fall. Yes, the happiness, and I say, they won't find a way to damage your name so that government go even say no, governor go say no, go even see you. They just feel where it's been an wag, been a kedder, where my dear, where after election, I was not give, I Abbott is into real estate. When I want to work for no one renovate, or when we want to acquire good land anywhere, or when he has been doing it before, during, and after this election. He's a man. A man. He's too gallant to be broken. Too gallant to be broken. Smart quickly realized what he did was wrong. He went deleted the video, not knowing that. Busybody, then they don't record that. Many don't save her. You have to be careful. If you are angry, social media is not the first place to come and express your anger. It's not the first place. Try a way of dialogue. Try a way of dialogue for a long time. Probably during that dialogue, the anger will calm down. You will get the right inspiration to go about the matter. Don't just be angry and come out on social media. I believe after all your talk and your expression, you yourself, you got to know what you did was wrong. You went deleting the video. Meanwhile, busybody them, they don't grab them. Why are you waga? You people, we have a share in it. Oh, you see this brother and brother fight. You when they share that particular video, you people, we have the same thing. You will never leave this earth without experiencing it. Hey, boy, anyway, I'm not here to insult anybody, but I'm telling you what is nature. What you wish against someone else will definitely come back to you, because what you sow is what you reap. So many people are sharing videos to educate people. You people are sharing videos to bring somebody's families down. Why worry? Obviously, why be? Obviously, why be? Because I mean, I'm here right now. I don't want to walk out, you know, come here. So this is my own take on every matter. I know they are appealing people, they pass through stress and they find way to release their stress. That's the life everybody's supposed to live. There's nobody that will go through this life, this very life you and I will live in it, that will not face one challenge or the other. So if you are sharing it, desist from it, delete it. I know a lot of you are documenting it now. You are documenting it. No problem. We have a new way. So why are we if you are doing in your man? Please, when anything is happening between people or brothers, let us know how to contribute to die the matter down. There's nothing we're going to gain as a benefit. We will begin to allow people to fight themselves. So waya wakoyo. The smarty wa una my daddy, me honestly, yet it told him why, eh? The courage ya la do guan cause matter di guan yemena, but you do get it now a smart, smarty bite be. Or bite be smart, you too bite too. You too bite. You too bite smart. What be this time around? For I will show you now, say that when you take the brag like this, say you know rich. Now person will put you now will go carry. I am more when I'm walking. No, person will carry enter bush, will carry on like smoke king. I'm on the government. It's matter of anything. This is the person you should ask now. You're already smart, yo. So brother, calm down. Calm down. They're not the right time, yeah. Now when he said, you go no, calm down. No matter what you even think, say you be now your brother, you go use and fight.